Hey guys, how are y'all? Sorry about the noise. My husband is watching Die Hard. This here is a Resin Reveal. This is all the resin I've been working on. Some of it I may have shown in the mini Resin Reveal that I did last week. Right, here we go. And these little square ones came out of this Wilton mini brownie mold. They look like, sorry, my lighting is bad in here. I'm using a lamp. I'm still learning how to get the thickness right. This is what I can tell. But some of these are thicker than others. And I'm working on trying to get the glitter in there right. This one, the glitter looks a little off. In the back, it looks like it's diagonal. In the front, it looks, doesn't look diagonal. So that's that. Most of these are black or white with glitter on the back. And there's these over here. And these right here are out of the paint mold that Yunk and Zim and others use. Triangle mold. It looks like a triangle on the side. These are actually really easy to use. Whenever they were done, whenever they were dry, all I did was twist it like you do an ice cube tray, and they just popped out for me. I didn't have to put them in the freezer or anything. So those are my favorite ones. Like these are new stickers that I got right here. This one kind of floated. It's my first time using bubble stickers. And this has that cellophane in it. Like these two, those little circus ones. And here's one. Bad pig, as my daughter calls them. And then these are little brass knuckles. These are from the mold from House of Ink, Houston. Her mold, these two. that one. The little kitty ones are from her too. Super cute. Ordered some few more molds from her. I can't wait to use them. Can't wait to get them. I got the love brass knuckles. And a few other ones. And also ordered earlier today from the Jeweled Lizard. I believe that's right. These came out really cute. I really like the candy in them. Or the sprinkles. The little skull. And these, I'm going to make these into pendants. I'm going to put a little jump ring on it right here and then put it just on a chain so it hangs slanted. This is the one my daughter put the glitter in. Only got in half of it. It's all rough on the back. And these, I'm going to make these into all the smaller ones. I'm going to do into rings or bobby pins. I think the little angry birds will be cute rings or bobby pins. I'm still working, as I said, on getting my glitter just right. It spread too fast before I got to put it, the purple on the other side. I just mixed this with some. I was practicing on these with mixing them with pink and white paint. They did take a while to cure. They did end up curing, but took a few days. I think they're still, it's still a little bendy. But I did buy some of the Indian ink from Hobby Lobby. Used my 40% off coupon on this. And I did use that on, like, these right here. I used, I think maybe two, maybe three drops. So, and this cured fine. So I'm going to be buying more of that ink. And a yellow submarine, although it's not yellow. But the mold came out okay. I love the Beatles, so I saw that mold and I was like, oh, I have to get that. And this is from my daughter. I think I showed that last time. This one, I just had extra resin. I was like, what am I supposed to do with this extra? So I made this small pendant. This was an oopsie. I kept floating up and I pushed it down and I didn't realize that if you probably push it down after you put the glitter in, it's gonna go under the sticker. And these are other oopsies over here. This is an oopsie. It came out cute, but I don't know what I did wrong. So you can see, it is stuck to my finger. It is extremely tacky. I didn't know that until after I pulled it out because the top, the back came out right. The front is tacky. So I poured more of part A or more of part B than I should have. Same with this one. It's getting stuck to everything. Same with this one, it came out cute. The top of it is all tacky. I'm gonna make a cute ring. Can't even put this on, I'm only using one hand. And And then this heart I had put in this heart mold. And this was part of the same mix of the other ones. And it came and didn't cure, and it was all tacky still. But that's all my, that's my resin update for now. Working on some others. And if anybody sees anything they like, you can PM me for prices, or if you want to do a, or if you want to trade resin, let me know, or clay or something. It would be fun to do. Alright guys, talk to y'all later. Hope y'all liked. Bye, have a good night.